Someone's close.
Hey, get the fuck out of here. Get off!
Finally finished sorting through all the provisions that were in the crate. Most of them were waterlogged crap, but these meds are a good score. Can you imagine how pretty we'd be sitting if we'd actually gotten into the reserve? Goodbye, shitty salvage runs. The best score is these bandages are. Better than anything we could get from the stingy bastard at the pond, King. I'm gonna go finish sorting through the good stuff in the library. Get off my feet for a bit. When you're off patrol, come get me for a smoke break. Not many smokes left that haven't been marinated. Would be nice to get a tobacco crate every once in a while, huh? Dog.
Thank you.
You dare do it to me again. Yep, that's right. Gonna kill you.
Donville Sweep returned intel on new reserve cache. 906 Nile Shipping and Logistics. Reclaim patrol on site, more spotted en route. Lost cause. Herdster pushed back. Bastion. Herdster moved up. The ward.
I am not a born leader, but by the time I was 13 years old, I had seen it all. Hurricanes, earthquakes, floods, starvation, disease. Haiti never seemed to catch a break. So when the dead started to rise and panic overtook my adopted home of New Orleans, I was ready to rise. My neighbors were scared, but they were also resilient. All they needed was a voice to rally around. And in a moment of pure passion, a moment charged with a desperate drive to make certain we all survived, I took the lead, and they listened. But those first few days were pure chaos. So much loss. And yet, we were able to gain a foothold in the Ninth Ward. We put our collective minds to work. Set up a scavenge system that was both safe and fruitful. Word started getting out. If you wanted to survive, go find Mama and her people. But soon, our community had outgrown the capacity of our perimeter. A decision had to be made. Start turning others away, or venture forth and establish a new home that could support every lost soul who found their way to our doorstep. I think you can guess what decision I made. The tower will always stand, Mama.
Not dying today!
Hello. Hey, come back here. It's definitely not this one, because we've been in here a million times.
Thank you.
Adam Furman. Is that me?
Northern Funnel Patrols, reclaimed heavies control reserve cache. 906, duplex house in Bastion. Await further orders. Perchster pushed back by water. Bell Spring late. Rampart. Perchster delayed. The Shallows. Reclaimed scout infiltrating. Memorial Lane.
That's some weird shit.
Get the hell out!
By yourself?
Out for a stroll?
Yep. Thank God for that.
Thank you. Oh.
all this madness? Hmm.